Once we blast the fan through that, it's going to be a ton of cool air and humidity. All right, then you just drop the pump in. Okay, here's the test. I just plugged the pump in. Not sure if you can see that. Working perfect. Turn the light on here. Beautiful, now we just have the stream. I might not have done all this in the right order, but you get the idea. So let's go ahead and do a quick test with the fan. I'll eventually mount it in the lid and everything, but for now, let's just test it. Working great. Ton of cool humid air coming out of here. Right now, I just got it running on a battery. It's a 12-volt DC fan. Use a stylus, mark it out, use the tin snips to cut out the plastic, then I just dropped it in and zip tied it in four places. Now all we gotta do is drill the outlet vents here and here, and we're set. Thank you. Okay, that's it. Should allow really good airflow. By the way, don't worry about it if, like, when you first start it, it's kind of warm, because it just gets cooler and cooler and cooler as it runs. Even works good like that. Ton of cold air pouring out of there. Just experiment, try different things. Here it is with no screen. Actually works pretty good that way, too. All right, and then when you're done, just unplug it and pull the screen out. Again, it just went with all one piece. That's about a 3x4 foot section. I'm going to go outside and shake it out. Leave it outside for like 2 minutes and it'll be dry. I just went ahead and shook out the water droplets and laid it out to dry. Pretty much dry already. It's only been like 30 seconds.